will be done in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou amongst women,
and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners,
now and at the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, glory be to the Son, and glory be to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, the world without end.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, by the power of your precious blood, may your will be done. Lord Jesus, by the power of your precious blood, may your will be done. Lord Jesus, by the power of your precious blood, may your will be done.
Maria, gratia plena.
again. Thank you very, very much to all of you for joining in our prayers today for our Blessed Mother, especially in the conception. There is a path, sad, joy today. Our Blessed Mother in Jesus knows everything. We cannot hide from them. They know what's in our heart. They know what's in our mind. They know what we need. Blessed Mother knows many people here asking, where is the people that before, lots of buses, lots of cars coming here. My Blessed Mother smiled to me. She's telling me to tell every one of you, do not worry. Even you are only a few today, you make me very, very happy, and my son Jesus. We will not feel sad if we don't see anything like we are some people expecting a miracle. This is already a miracle being here. Even though the weather is very cold, but every one of you are, I can see they are smiling. The same as our Blessed Mother, seeing every one of us smiling in spite of the cold. Myself, Blessed Mother knows too, I'm asking myself, where are the people? Before are there many? I'm thinking, what's happening in this world? It's getting worse. But I can feel, I can see, people, instead of going up our faith, our sacrifice to help the world, is going down. Our Blessed Mother knows that too, what I'm thinking. Our Blessed Mother said, my child, do not worry. What you are doing here, you help a big, big to the world. Because I can see in your heart how sincere you are. Your prayers, it's in the hands of my son, Jesus. I remember what Padre Pio said. I'd rather suffer in this world than suffer in the other world. Like what we are doing here, a little bit sacrifice. God knows how much our suffering, our problems, but do not worry. It's only temporary. Temporary suffering. As long as we finish, or we finish until the end, what our Blessed Mother wants us to do, to continue what we are doing. My child, do not worry. Blessed Mother, repeat that. The most important, you are continuing what I'm asking you to do, to pray, pray, pray. If only the people knows what's going to happen. But I know they don't really believe what's going to happen. They believe that they will do more and more, the same as before. The enemy is very, very strong. He's trying to get us. He's trying to destroy our life, our faith, especially to the family, many broken families. because that's the enemy wants us to do. To be far away from God and from the Blessed Mother. Our Blessed Mother, thank you. My child, don't give up. Don't get tired. Praying for your neighbor, for the world. You don't see now what you're doing. It's written in the hands of my son, Jesus. And one day, tell all the people around you, tell the people they believe, they will see in heaven. It's all what you're doing in this earth. I am begging all of you, don't ignore what's going on in this world. Don't ignore. It's coming in a second. For all of us over here, it's not enough the sign that we are seeing, what we are hearing. I'm begging all of you, believe something happened in a second. But do not worry. Our Blessed Mother telling always and repeat, as long as you are with me, I will bring you in heaven. My brothers and sisters, I'm begging you, the year is almost finished. The year is coming another year. We don't know how much more year we come, we'll see. Don't get tired. We will continue. Love one another always. That's the most important what we have to do. Pray for each other. Help. Help the poor. It's not only because material you can help. Prayer is the number one to help every one of us. I'm begging all of you. Don't ignore what our Blessed Mother telling us. Be prepared anytime my son Jesus coming. Be prepared to be with me and my son Jesus in heaven. Our Blessed Mother asking me to every one of you, whoever doesn't have a light, please get your light. The light is the light, is Jesus, our light. Bring us to heaven. Whoever have the light, please don't stop to share to the others. Share the light that you have, so that one day we are all together with Jesus and Blessed Mother in heaven. Again, thank you, all of you, for your support. Continuing what the Blessed Mother wants us to do. Time is short. I don't want any one of you, Blessed Mother, telling us to be regret. I want you to be happy with me in heaven. And again, God bless us all. Continue. And to your support, Blessed Mother, answer our prayers. Somebody will support this farm to continue coming here. The reason why the farm they want to close from January, from December to January, February, March, because of the snow, they cannot afford to maintain that, the farm. If you really believe this is a holy place, please support this holy place. Even only $1, $2 is a big help to help the farm. And thank you, and God bless you all. And I have to say to all of you in advance, Merry, Merry Christmas, and a happy, happy New Year. And please, do not ignore the word from Jesus and our Blessed Mother. That's only our key to go to heaven. Thank you, and God bless you.
Whoever has brought a candle to get their light, Lori's going to light the candle now. If you can make your way, if people will let you through, hopefully, to come and get the light from the candle. Thank you.
Thank you.